Hello. Welcome back to another episode of Learn with SciTech. Today, we will see how to export images from Microsoft PowerPoint at high resolution. But first, let's understand what the problem is. Assume this is the image you wish to export. For this, go to the File tab and save your image as a PNG file as demonstrated. Let us now open the figure file and examine it. As you can see, if we zoom in, the image's quality drops dramatically. The text has zagged borders, and the figure is quite blurry. This is because Microsoft PowerPoint by default exports images at 92 dpi, which is unsuitable for scientific publication. So, let's see how we can solve this issue. First, close any PowerPoint files that are currently open. Then, in the Windows search bar, type regedit and launch the Registry Editor application. A Registry Editor folder will open. In the sidebar, click on HKEY Current User. Then there's Software. Then there's Microsoft. Then it's Office. Then 16.0 folder. This folder's numbering may differ based on the version of PowerPoint you're using. Please see the description box for further information. Now, within this 16.0 folder, choose PowerPoint and then Options. Here, go to the Edit tab and add a new DWORD, 32-bit, value file. Rename the file as Export Bitmap Resolution. Type exactly how as displayed. Open this file and change the base to decimal and the value data to 600. Click the OK button. Now, open your PowerPoint presentation and export the image as you did earlier. As you can see, the size of high-resolution file has increased. Let's open this file and have a look. This image is significantly superior in terms of quality to the previous one, and it is appropriate for use in scientific publications. Thank you, and all the best.